So you can see these are all my tools. The tool wall. We have this wall that houses all of my air tools, nailer, hammers, that kind of stuff. Drills, bolt bin, wires, charger, air compressor, torch. Everybody's got to have a torch. And then I have a strap up here holding my tape. So that way it gets it up out of the way. I don't have to put it in a bin and take up extra storage. This is what it looks like when it's all emptied. And then we get to load it back full of stuff. Eventually, on another video, this wall right here is going to get pushed back 3 feet, which is in turn going to make that center wall get pushed back 3 feet. That one on the far side has to stay there because that's where our wet bay is. But all this area is all going to get pushed back so I can gain some more room. More room means more tools. Let's load her up.